All right. So who can tell me some of the rules with the bells?
Don't touch the color.
Don't touch the color. Why? Why should we not touch the color?
Because the color can be
broken. It could break. What about the middle thing? Who knows what the middle thing's called?
Bell.
Clapper.
The clapper. Should you touch the clapper?
No.
What happens if the clapper breaks? Does the bell work? No, it won't ring. So the clapper is what claps the bell. Okay. So where should you hold the bell?
On the handle.
Only on the handle. Should you click the bells together?
No.
Should you hit them on your neighbor's head?
No.
No. Okay, you guys are smart. Okay, what else? What else is the bells? Oh, Lucy knows. Okay, when you're not pointing to your bell color,
well, come here.
What should you be doing?
Resting.
Show what's resting position. Wait, show me resting, everybody.
If it's still going, then you
can do it. Okay, now I want you to show me if I point to your color, how do you ring it? Do you ring it like this?
No.
How do you ring it? Come on. Good job. Okay, can you show me resting? Show me resting. Okay, show me resting. Now, if I'm talking, should you be ringing or resting?
Resting.
Resting. So if we're ringing and talking, that's too crazy, right? Okay, I think we're all ready to play.